Anyways, hey, what's going on, guys? What did we do last time? All right, we went through that giant fucking shithole of a maze and fucking took an hour to record. Fuck that place. Let's continue. Press R to reload, like every other fucking shooter game. Thanks for the tip. For those of you guys that don't know, R is for reload. Fucking loading screen, hint, tip, whatever. Great tip. Chapter 13. Then we got 14, 15, 16, 17, and 17 is the end.
What I love about this is the restraint it shows.
What's the point of being a multi-millionaire if you can't build yourself a mountain fortress?
This one seems unfinished.
It's hard to find people to do construction during demonic invasions.
The fuck? Get out of here.
Bye. Yes, but you still can't take the sword. That must be frustrating.
Where is the Whisperer?
Oh, your little courier? Your fiends will never find it. You only needed to be patient and let me finish things. Lo Wang will be here soon to deliver the other two swords to me.
He will kill you.
And why would he do that?
He allied himself with my brother Hoji.
Bullshit.
You sent him for one sword, not two. How did he find the other or this place?
Because he's...
Because I'm Lo Wang.
I cannot let Hoji take this sword. Kill Lo Wang, and I will reinstate our original bargain.
Me? Kill him?
Take these black tears.
Oh, shit.
A taste of the price we agreed upon.
He can stand now, huh? It's like steroids or something?
Now this is more like it.
Oh, shit.
Wait, I can smell him. Lo Wang is already here.
Be careful, he.
Careful is for the weak. Don't you agree, Lo Wang?
So I have to fight him now?
Whatever you were up to, Wang, it ends here.
What's the matter? Out of targets.
Mary.
Stop hiding behind bullets. Pick up your sword.
Thank you. finally. An hour. God damn. Fuck it, I'm leaving. I gotta go right now. See you guys in the next one.